Now, there's a new emerging location in Mumbai that is fast developing into a business district as well as a hub for affordable homes. We are talking about Kanjurmarg that lies close to Powai and Vikhroli, which are already established destinations. What is driving this sudden interest in Kanjurmarg? Ankita Sinha finds out.
Ravindra Vichare decided to invest in property in 2014, at a time when royalty rates were at an all-time high in Mumbai. But his demands were clear. He wanted an affordable home in a locality with all the necessary infrastructure and, of course, good connectivity. After much searching, Kanjurmarg seemed like the ideal location to invest in.
If anybody want to go at Thana, that here Thana is nearby, VT is also nearby, Wadala is also nearby because our my hospital is here at Wadala, so that I can come over here.
The Vichares are not the only ones drawn to this market. Kanjurmarg has also drawn tremendous interest as a commercial hub, with big-name corporates like HDFC Bank, Akriti Corporate Park and Nitco setting up base here. Consequently, this has resulted in increased demand for quality residential projects in the area, a demand that developers like Ajmera, Runwal and Mahindra are stepping in to feed.
The kind of quality of houses available and the price at which they are available is really very attractive, because of which buyers are flocking to Kanjurmarg.
So what makes Kanjurmarg so attractive to home buyers? Connectivity, for one, tops the list. Located in the central line, Kanjurmarg's positioning makes it easy for the residents in this area to access both the harbour and western lines of the city's local rail network. Even when it comes to road network, the Jogeshwari-Vikhroli Link Road, connecting Eastern Express Highway to the western suburbs, works in the favour of those who need to travel regularly.
The buyers today are more looking at connectivity point of view, where they are easily connected through rail networks, the road networks, and future being the metro. If all three these connections are there, and airport being the last one, so if all these are in the nearby vicinity of their living space and the workspace, so this definitely helps the buyer to take a decision.
On the residential front, this developing market has 15 upcoming projects. The supply figures in Kanjurmarg stand at 3,670 units, out of which 1,280 units are still available. While the numbers may be small, Kanjurmarg's growth has been steady. Prices in the region have seen an appreciation of over 29% in the last 3 years, with an annualized return rate of 11.9%. Prices in Kanjurmarg average 12,500 rupees. This makes it much more affordable than competitive markets.
Bhatkopar, if you take, it's anywhere between 15, 18, 20,000, okay? Powai, of course, much higher. So these are all competing. Vikhroli, 15 to 18,000, 14,000, you may get something. So that's I think, very, very important, because even though it has grown, may not be at a very, very substantially high rate, but the affordability, the cap, is really playing in favor of the micro market, Kanjurmarg.
With the steady rise in royalty prices in Mumbai, Kanjurmarg still happens to be one of those rare places that are still affordable and also have large land parcels. But with the demand now shooting up, will the prices also increase the way it has in Vikhroli and Powai? Now that's something that remains to be seen. With camera person Chintamani, Ankita Sinha for NDTV.